Felt fashion. Today, interest in this environmentally friendly material is growing all over the world. Runways are full of splendor of felt products. Maria Markova started to engage in popular wool felting techniques several years ago. The woman took a special course. What was initially seen as a hobby has now become a major activity of income and fame. The designer's collection includes both ornaments as well as coats and carpets of felt. After all, felt is an amazing material with a wide range of possibilities with which you can experiment, says the designer.
А мне было всегда интересно вот самой, как можно саму ткань сделать, какую ты хочешь. Вот, и уже сделать саму ткань из нее.
I was always interested in how to make a fabric that you want and something out of it, then design and manufacture. I was so excited about this that I started with booties, some simple things, because I just wanted to feel the material, to know it better, how flexible it is. I was so surprised and happy when I found out that it takes forms depending on the thickness. If you roll it harder, it will take on more rigid forms. It has a room for variation, for creativity. I came up with many ideas. Finally, I moved on to closes.
Будет более жесткие формы принимать. То есть у него простор для вариаций, для творчества. В общем, идей появилось очень много.
The designer believes that felt products became a trademark and brand of Kazakhstan. After all, the high-quality products may become in demand not only in the country, but also all over the world, as well as to compete or even crowd out world-famous brands.
Волок — это бренд. Потому что это древняя мастерство.
Felt is a brand because it is an ancient skill. It's very good that it is reviving. It's excellent. I think that it is great that we make the return to such origins with our own hands and attention. It is really valuable.
Да, своими руками, своим вниманием. Это ценно на самом деле.
Maria Markova is confident that it is time to not only revive the Kazakh national traditions, but also improve technologies and pass down the skills of felting to future generations.